Welcome back to Undertale, and we're gonna try and attempt a good ending. Hey, remember? Don't kill anyone. I can't believe this is a real thing I have to remind you. Hee hee hee. Good luck.
Hello? Are you alright? You must be so lost and confused. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through here every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. I will do my best to protect you during your time here. Come, I shall guide you through the catacombs. Someone, I would you in the kitchen.
This is basically what happened in the last time, first time. Ah, thank you. Alright, so just don't kill anyone. Easy for you to say. Yay. Alright. So don't kill anyone. A little too dangerous for now. Bullshit. My God. Okay. Yada yada yada, I know. Thank you for the cell phone number. Give me all the candy. Alright, all the candy is mine. Okay, yada yada yada. Don't kill anyone. Don't care anyone. Yes. I was seeing an old friend for the first time. Deja vu! Oh shit. Historio, do you not... Not... It's like... I know what you're... But... Did you want to... Right. Stand. Thank you for being patient. Oh my god. Hello. Do not have any allergies, do you? Huh? Why am I asking? No reason. Reason at all. Okay. I remember this. Okay. God damn it. I don't remember that. Okay. Oh god. Another. New gold. Oh my god, I'm trying to run through this shit. Am I now? I can make it. God, now what? Spare. God damn it, okay. Jello. Oh my god. Again. Some bullshit. Oh my god. Come on! Swear to god, if I had to fight another one. Everyone spared, yay. There we go. Oh, yada yada yada. Save. Save. Okay, fine. Double save. Yada yada yada. I see. Kill anyone. These pillars have the these have the thing. Yay, okay. God bless. Alright, there's something I'm missing. Okay, nice. All the way back there. Oh my god. Hello again. Okay, then she goes all the way to the basement. Yada yada yada, and telling me to try to prevent me from going home. Sorry, Goat Mom, but I want to go home. Oh shit! Alright, so we are at the point that she's not gonna finish me off. Come on, let me go already. Boom. Went home, either one way or the other. Save a single child. I know. Just leave the ruins. I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come. Alright, so, we got that out of the way. Hard part is going through Metaton and that spider chick. Seems like he's not here this time. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. And then we'll meet Sans again. Just keep going, just keep going. Human. Wait a sec. Have you heard of something? Turn around before I said it. Weird. Whatever. We're human, right? I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. Actually supposed to be watched by a human right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea, go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through, my pro made it. The bar's too wide to stop anybody. Behind that conventionally cheap camp. What's up, bro? 8 days and still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. What are you just hanging around outside your station? What are you even doing? Good, do you wanna look? No. Capture a human. My goodness, I have to go through all this again? Jokes. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but hey, dangerous. Even he tries to be. Cheer. So familiar. I think it looks, 'cause it's a rock. Oh. Hey, that in front of the rock. Oh my god! Is that a human? God, and I finally did. Popular, popular, popular. Stop you. Capture you. And I'm not sure what's next. Okay, so this whole reset thing. Okay, so they're having deja vu, and they're having like I see some things are different than the first time. So never kill. Spare him, 30 gold. Alright, so basically same old, same old. Do I know that person? Do you not know? Do you know? Yeah, it's there. Of course I know who I know. I want to know if you know. I know who I am as much as I know who I know. You know? This. In order to stop you, my brother and I created some puzzles. Okay, this whole deja vu is really suspicious to every character. Like they know me, but it's just not. Touch the walls of this maze. This orb will administer a purity trap. This amount of fun you will probably have. Okay. Same old, same old. My goodness. Incredible, you slippery snail. Same old thing. That'll be all. Human, I hope you're ready for Zanch, where's the puzzle? Right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can back. Okay. Zanch, that didn't do anything. You should have used his crossword instead. Junior Jumble is easily the hardest. Dude. Scramble. jumble. Alright, keep going. Keep going. Is the same thing? All this all over again. The marriage couple. Sounds like Blue's Clues theme right there. Ah, with the good old days. Dirt's and you smell like a weird puppy. God damn it. It's a candy, yes. Alright. Make all circles. What? How did you avoid my trap? Importantly, left for me. Ate it. Human, I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make it. Try to take. Yep. I was thinking that long. Okay. I think I already messed up. Back to this puzzle again. Like this puzzle. I forgot. How did I do this in the first place? I can't remember. Crap. I think I remember. Hold on. Incredible, I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles as I do. Easy. Yep. Ask for help. I was right here. Okay. It's a puzzle. Fashionable. Now walk. Trick, they will trick you. Tiles are alarm tile. Tiles. Smell like oranges, then the piranhas will bite you. This is gonna be funny. I love this part. Oh my god. Oh, great, I have the button. Snow on top of my head. Bulky as hell. Da-da-da-da-da. Fire's master plan. Human! Dangerous challenge. What's the dog have to do? And Great Papyrus. Tell you about some I've never actually met you before. Tell me why I feel this way. I have many social media connections. Back of second, can't be my very human trick beating you. Not great. Back. Okay. Up longer to jump higher. Jeez. Popularity. Fuck. God bless. Heh heh. Oh my god. I can't believe Papyrus is... Oh my god. Look how high I jumped. My god. Da 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 da. Well, see, you can't. Shaking your boots. Yay, spare. Managed to hit the Vren zone. That's not how it works, pal. Okay. Except someone with soul. I tried to do it your way, Paps, but he just destroyed my mercy button, and... just jumped over me. Oh well. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop it right there. But anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoy the video, leave a like and subscribe, and continue on this... good ending, but not, but I don't know, but we'll see until the end. Catch you guys in the next video menu. Peace out, everybody. Peace.